As you can see, we are in the next game again, Random Draft, which is Mora's most shitty mode ever created. And I see Bounty Hunter. I don't know. I don't know what to pick. That's a pretty shitty collection. You know what? I'll probably leave it to the random. Because, I don't actually give a shit about any of these heroes. Maybe Wisp I would not like to get, but that's not that big probability, so I'll keep it randomly. Come on, Dota, pick me something good. There's nothing good there, but you know. I know, maybe I could go for Syllabear. I could go for Syllabear. I think I should go for Syllabear. There's not much else to pick. Like, not much else to pick, which is good. Nope, where nothing. I should be down, so don't go down, please. Up, yeah, there we go. These guys are listening, actually. Bear? Okay, that's that. That's my... I got the main guy on one, bear on two, and both of them on three. I can do like this shit and so on. You will see. It doesn't work, but you know, you will see. Cooling blade. On the bear. Because I'll maybe go for the forest later. And there's a Furion? No, there is not. If it were Furion in the game, I would be kicking ass with it. Saving my allies and so on and so on. Ezalor. I'm hoping for a line like Slark and Urza. Something like that. That could be nice. Anodora. Of course. Sylabear, Lone Druid. Oh my god. Shitty gang. This will be bad. Could you move, please? Slow, bro. They block it very nicely. Probably bug the fucking game. Could you play the guy there? Come on, bear, come on, asshole. He's not playing, okay, any... Ooh, longer Maggie on the line. I don't know. I don't think it will work, but, you know, whatever. I can live in green. No stun, no need. You know, he was, like, there was 50 creeps on him, but no. Oh. Fuck me. Let's go for this. No stun actually at all. I don't know why people actually are keeping the mana. If you get level 1, then mana will regenerate till the next spell, you know. Woo! It's kind of late, but still. Woo! First blood. I'll make short. My master of denies, actually. Your allies town needs help. Victory is at hand. He doesn't FT. I'll make short. Oh my god. I don't know why he actually waited this long. Yeah, the bear actually not denying. I am the one that's denying. Nice. I mean the bear. Okay, still on there. Ooh, he's actually thinking. Oh no. I shouldn't do that. I can easily replenish him. My DotA keys doesn't work, hold on. Okay, it's working, I guess. Nice. Now I can do something about it. You go here, boy. You go with me, boy. Maybe two. Okay, it'll be okay. At least he won't be able to cast a stun. Yep, that's the tactic. That's what I was aiming for from beginning.
Bear on.
I guess I'll go for a classic build with the radiance. So classic it will be. Yes. Don't fucking do it. I mean, Ogre Maggie doesn't need fucking items, doesn't need creeps. I like to go for a synergy. It grants you more damage, you know, overall. It works. Again, he's creeping. He doesn't fucking harass them, nothing like that. Full mana. He's trying to last it, nice. I'm hoping it works for you.
No DotA.
Don't go over there. Not yet. What an asshole. He's actually clicking attack on the like a tower. You can they don't do that. It's like basic DotA. What an ass. He thinks he can kill me, huh? I will be picking that. You can pick that if you want. To get faster on the line, I guess. This is a weird line. Urza and Ezalar against Kalinx and Wind. Okay. I got your logic. Not. I think I will actually... I'm not really sure if I'm gonna... I level up the rabbit. I fuck it up. Well, doesn't matter. I'll still win. Hopefully. I guess they are ganging or roaming, but you know, it doesn't work so far. Let me do this. This. I'll probably I really have idea to skip actually even fucking boots. Ugh, fuck me. I don't know. That's probably not a good idea, but you know. Who knows what's gonna happen. I mean the radiance is so strong on the Sylla-bear. There's somebody roaming here. Okay, Ogre Maggie. Come on, cast that shit! Oh, what the fuck he was doing? He doesn't even know what the hell he's doing. Oh yeah, the catapult. That's the enemy. We have to kill him. Ooh, okay, that was bad. I guess he's gonna here to fucking cancel my creeping. Nice, I love it. Anytime you want, cancel my creeps. The beer doesn't have much damage. Come, oh my god, these guys retarded. Sorry, but he's retarded.
North Russia's
Got it. Nice. Nice. Oh, Slark. There's everybody in the fucking game.
In Nordrasil's name.
Our allies' town needs help.
Our strength is yours.
Oh, fuck that. There was everybody from the game on that line. I mean, I guess, but Slark actually roaming? What the fuck? And Wind is here. Why is Wind here? She's gonna help? I don't know. I don't think so. And somebody's porting over. Yeah, that's him. Nice. That was actually a bug, because it actually... Oh, no, 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 don't hit me. Okay, you know what, guys? I will be following the forest for a while. 2300, I will actually rush the Radiant. I know that now. You know, I could go for something safe, like go for a Venom Orb and the Power Chest on me, or Phase Boots on the fucking a guy here, big one. But, you know, I don't want to play safe. That's not my style. Yeah, yeah, go away, Wind, he's saying. He's a farming guy, right? Definitely. Hmm. I saw some glimpse like he was going here in my direction. Maybe not. Maybe I'm imagining something. If I die, then... He's here to blame. There was somebody here. There's the Slark. Okay, I have to go there. Nice, actually, very nice, the Shackle. I have to kill this guy first. He's pain in the ass, really. Okay.
My strength is yours. In Nordrasil's name. At once.
Our allies' town is yours.
He actually stopped it, but what an asshole.
I'm awake. Anodoran.
He stopped. I was thinking he would not stop. Could you? Oh my god. He didn't. He didn't. Shit. Nobody can cast a thing here, right? Okay, let's get the tower. We could definitely go for that. I really can't die right now. It's crucial, crucial for me to get that fucking sacred relic to like 50-minute game. 50, huh? That would be fucking waste. 800. We have to. The Azalor, he probably had like 800 HP. I was thinking it's less because I was doing huge amount of damage to him. Be careful there. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, be careful. Bam, he's there. I'll avoid it, avoid it, shit.
Okay.
I'm going to help you in a few seconds. Like, maybe 15 seconds.
I'm awake.
Get at that. One tower, I need just one tower to finish the freaking thing, and nobody's trying to kill tower, looks like it. Tower, tower! Come on guys, you can do it. You can do it. It's a very risky play to go for it, but you know, it will be rewarding against these type of freaking guys. Nice. What the fuck? Serious. What the hell was that? No! Kill him! Hunt! Hunt!
My strength is yours. Anodora. Of war. Anodora. In Nordrasil's name.
I can die right now, sorry, but...
I'll make short. Anodora. Of war.
There's somebody.
Anodora. My strength is yours.
I really can die right now, sorry, but I have to put the fort tower down. Oh my god.
In Nordrasil's name.
You should be careful here, because I'm not going to.
At once. My strength is yours. Our time is short.
That's that. I have to go right now. I would not risk anything, any freaking thing. Ooh. Well, the ulti was fail. I mean, first this storm, then ulti, I guess. Again, second fail on the Shekel. These guys are really, really bad again. I mean, like, really, really bad.
I'm awake.
The ogre is out of his mind, we know that, but...
Our time is short.
Maybe the clinks will be the factor here. He's absolutely retarded, that guy. Okay, let's go then. Is that war? I will be there in a few seconds, but you know... I think it's exactly okay. Well, nice. Nice, nice, nice. He's dead. Well, I was about to wait, you know, for them to actually, like, arrive, but he was... He had different plans. I'm not following him because, you know, I don't give a shit. I'm sorry, but that was waste. Come on, creeps. Fuck me. Okay, this could be actually a good opportunity to kill the tower. Don't look at the damage from the bird. Bird? Bear? Whatever, it's bird from now on. I mean, fuck me. I don't know how he killed me. Dead noob. Maybe they will notice. I will leave the game. End the game. Stark with nothing skills me. Because whatever reason. Kalinx is viewing his own game, which is not a problem, but still. I have to get the boots, because against that freaking Slark, I need something. It'll be fast. No, I don't give a shit. I need like 1000 right now. Looks nice. Oh my god, they will die again.
My strength is yours.
I really need that item. As a Kling needs items, I need items too. There's like nobody supporting him. And he's that crazy that he will actually cast something. Yeah, there's Omni.
time is short.
Oh my god. I'm serious, this is just bad.
Where shall I strike? At once.
He's a retard, completely retard.
Our time is short. I strike the sword.
Okay, yeah, it's kind of a bad control right now. There we go. Anyway. What a rush, I mean.
I'm awake.
With what, you know, with me and my fucking bear, with nothing? Bear of nothingness. That's my guy.
I'm awake.
Right here.
Our time
I should have the radiance right now, but you know what? They screw me.
Our strength is yours.
It was the battle cry. See.
Where shall I strike? Our strength is yours.
A rush? Oh, they will smash us there.
Anodora. Where shall I
strike? I really don't want to go there. No, nobody has.
I'm awake.
Nope, nobody has does.
Our time is short.
Well, if you want, I'm not really sure. If we're gonna die, if I'm gonna die here,
I'm awake.
Then are you going or not? Yeah, so. Nice, that's a nice multicast. Hey, I'm again late outing. This guy. Come on, Shackle.
My strength is yours. Anodora. At once. I pass.
Don't block me, you fucking bitch.
Of course. Our time is short. Anodora. My path. Anodora. At once. I'm awake. Where shall I strike? My strength is yours. Anodora.
Yeah, you are fucking noob. If you're watching this, then don't write anything on my channel because you're being blocked. Right the fuck away.
Where shall I strike?
He's playing 1 week, terrible ogre. No stunts, nothing. And he dares to say something. Oh god, again. I could just stun, maybe. It's not that hard. Okay, at least that. I have to go. At least my bear has to go. Go there, boy. Fuck this guy. Seriously. Oh, we are gonna win probably, but you know. Terrible. No, we don't. Okay. Click more. And I will not go there, you know. I will still not go there, but you know. Urza is absolutely useless. Mech on the...
I'm awake.
Yeah, congratulations, you failed.
I'm awake.
You just failed miserably.
My strength is yours.
You are not allowed to live anymore.
Of course. I'm awake. Where shall I strike?
I know that. If you would have as a... Nice, he's gonna actually do it. Well, I got Radiant, so it doesn't matter if Devian's is a crit. It's like, yeah, sure, he's like 5 minutes away. Well, I could be much further, but nope, they said nope. My team said no, because they are kind of bad. Two guys are actually going for the silencer, Lynx and that guy. Which will result to the no HP team, basically.
Our time is short. Anodora.
He's got Sacred. Well, too late, boy. Too late.
In North Russia's name. Watch. My strength is yours.
You don't have to stun, you know. Why would you?
I'll make the
Hold on, let me go for the, what is this, how it's called, I don't know, the orb, the venom, because I think the scatty on that guy, on this guy, it's pretty good, I like it, love it, like it, love it, don't die, please, don't die, that's the song for today, don't die, by me, look at, what the fuck, I mean, seriously, what the fuck was that? It wasn't even stunned, it was like it was riding here, going here, and then standing here for no reason. I can understand that, sure. Yeah. Go fuck away. Well, too bad. He doesn't have mana at all, again. Sorry about the lack. That was a little lack. My Radiance finished him. Nice. Who would have thought of that? My little Radiance. Nope! Yeah, we can push it now with Radiance. I think that's actually the best time to push it. Oh no, you're dead. Bullshit. There was no damage. Could you please fucking move away, please, 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 please? I don't know my bear.
Our time is short.
Because there was like whatever damage. I'm thinking what that should be. Maybe it's like in the Bloodstone. I probably never bought a Bloodstone in my life. Yep. I don't know. I don't even know what that Bloodstone is. Ogre Axe. Oh my god, again. This guy is just terrible. Oh my god, again. I mean, you know, support that actually stealing a carry's creeps. That's like, he's playing with them, basically. I can die here, but you know, I don't give a shit. Yeah, I have to go. He's fast as fuck. I knew there was a bounty. Yeah, I know.
Of course.
I just... He was in invis, oh my god. A bullshit, again bullshit. Because my team is useless, absolutely useless. If I would be in line with fucking this guy, we would have one creep. But nope. My ultra team with... Fucking every item that is in the game, missing fucking power shots, missing stunt, missing ulties. Radiant on Devian. Bullshit. I'm complaining because I'm playing with retards all the time, every game. It's same. Same these type of guys that are dying, stealing my creeps. And they are not even hitting the creeps, like last hits. They are just fucking hit the creep, fuck the last hit of mine. Okay, you can try deny. Shit. What the f- okay, that was bad. Shit, I was thinking that's my actually part. I learned. Unfortunately. Level 12. I would like to have Chick, but again, our support- it's not support. This guy, I'm surprised that he's not going for the fucking Monkey King bar.
Where shall I strike? Our time is short. Bear arms! Where shall I strike? My strength is yours.
We could definitely hunt them, but you know what? He could actually step off 4 stuff.
I'm awake. I'm awake. In Nordrasil's name.
Yep, that won't work.
I'll make short work. Ah, it's good. Of course. A noodle run.
Okay, let's push it now.
Of course. At once. The furry is at hand. In Nordrasil's name. At once. Our time is short. In Nordrasil's name.
I mean, we should probably focus on the tower right now. Yeah, you know, again. I mean, they don't actually look at their HPs. I got lag, I can't do anything about that. Yes, that's fraps. Every action is actually with lag. That's nice. I got zero mana. Well, you are jammed right now. Thanks, I will actually need that shit right now. Yep, I actually have to let you die. We killed the tower, right? I think so. Well, I'm hoping I will survive, but this fucking slark is fast as fuck.
Where shall I strike? Of course.
He really can't hit me with that shit. No way, he should wait in power shot. Oh, I got 3000. I mean, I don't see a reason for to have two silencers. I mean, I would be okay with zero silencers actually, because if you look at the heroes, they are auto-attacking heroes. You know, Ezalor, what he can do? Nothing. Probably power treads. But for the bear, I think I'm thinking about actually finishing up the phase boots. Don't die, wind, please.
Greetings, my lord.
Yeah, let's finish this shit. Yeah, she died. Oh my
god. Our time is short.
It's yours. I have to use it now.
I'm awake.
Fuck it.
I'm awake.
Could you move, please? Just a little bit, you know. That could be good damage against these fuckers. Oh, he didn't. He has silencer, and basically, what silencer does is, you know, allow you to do freaking hits on them. There's nobody here. Again, the Urza killed the Russian. Oh my god, this game will be bad. Care. Well, I will care. If you leave the game, I will care. The minute he leaves the game, I will definitely care. Don't please stay there, you fucker. I'm tough on him, but you know what? I don't want to lose. I really don't want to lose right now. He's wasting his stun, basically. I mean, there's a easy way to kill actually somebody.
Our time is yours. Of course.
Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
I'm awake. I'll make sure. In Nordrasil's name. Where shall I strike? Our war. Our time is gone.
Radiant. Hello, mama. Hello, hello. He was still a shit. Oh man. My bear is actually out of position. What the fuck? I can't teleport him right now. For whatever reason. Oh, I know, that's the feature new that Ice Frog is actually retarded put in the game. That you can't attack, that you can't kill him back because for whatever reason he was probably some players that were like crying. Oh, the bear is too strong. The bear is too strong. So Ice Frog, what he does, he changes the shit. How to solve a problem? Change the shit. I mean, that's actually a really bad change. I mean, that's stupid. Why would you do that? You know, one guy's crying. And you change the whole fucking team of Sylabear, you know? What he's supposed to do, he's not doing it anymore. The bear was actually a good anti-pusher, good everything. Now he's, you know, eh, it's good, but not that good.
Where shall I?
Yeah, that's what I expected. Daisy. Yeah, steal my creams, don't worry about that. I'm not pissed. No! Go team bear. Where's my team? Ugh, my team is retarded. He's not moving because he's retarded. I'm surprised we're actually killing them. I could go for actually... I like Scaddy. I must say I like Scaddy on this Sylabear. It's powerful. I got the Orbital Venom, right? So why not? Push? Okay. They will die. Horribly. I haven't seen Arzai in the game, so he's definitely creeping somewhere. At least the tower. Yay. Careful. Let's see the Arzai's items. Heart of Tarsak. You know. Whatever. You know what? I think I actually need something else on the main Sylabear. Because they do a lot of damage to me, not to the bear. So that's my idea. Because look at that, that's everything is attack, even the fucking Dragon Knight, so it could work.
My strength is yours. I'm awake. Our time is yours.
The Brave Wind. I will be brave too, if I will get the delay, the cooldown. Maybe now... There you go.
Where shall I strike? I'm awake. Where shall I strike?
There you go, that's for your freaking gang, boy. That's what you get. We can't really push now. Are you serious? They actually want to push. Yeah, we could. You know, everybody's at full HP because they were not in the battle, but you know. I guess. There we go. It's not, because there are creeps here. Acropolis is the radiant, you know. I could give a shit. I have to go back here. No, motherfucker. Well, too bad. Boy, stupid. See? That's why I bought it. And we got the Raxes. Nice. And I got the cooldown finally. Second one, or third one even. Should I get the Radiance? I will keep it on the bear there for some time, but you know what? Because you know, honestly, I don't have any items, so doesn't much matter on who's that Radiance is. Again. That was death because of why. And again, they will both die. They will both die. Because they are stupid guys. We could be winning this game easily, easily. But nope, they are actually doing shitty things and dying here. These guys doesn't know how to play. We got middle Raxes and they are standing there waiting for them to respawn and kill them. Doesn't make sense. Okay, what is that? There's somebody here. Oh, fuck it. Ooh, creeps. And the Davion. Which is no problem, but you know. We'll kill him easily. Hello, my friend. What do you want, my friend? He's actually attacking my bear. Really? He's pretty fast, so fuck him. No! I activated some again. And they will probably ambush us here. I activated my blade mail, I didn't want to. Oh, there's a target. Easy one. Fuck me. Everybody's so fucking fast. Don't attack him, please, right now.
In Nordrasil's name. I'm awake. At once.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. My path is clear. Of course. My path is clear. Bear arms. Nice try, but I'm the god. Again, I'm sorry, but this is unplayable. They're just dying. They're not doing anything. They're just dying. No. They are going there right now, so he will die. He will die. Again. This could be so easy game. Against that type of a pick. Oh, I actually deactivated my radiance. I wasn't aware of that. I switched the boots, I don't know how or why.
Victory is at hand. tear on. Our time is short.
Nice, nice, nice. No, he, oh my god, he fuck it. I mean, Keeper of Light, really? It's like, I guess they got the ages, but you know, I think that doesn't matter that much. I have to put it like this, that I don't have to deactivate it.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Where shall I strike? I'm awake. I'm awake. Where shall I strike?
You know, I was gonna be there. I don't give a shit about you. You are not carry. Wind is not carry. Wind is for Mac. And maybe the Django. That's wind. Nothing else. Oh my god, again. Absolutely useless. Why it was there? They are giving them kills. That's where they got their items. It's not like they are fucking creepers or farmers. But no. They just died. These guys are just dying. 11, 12. If I would be playing alone, it would be much better game. Yeah, forfeit, because you are assholes ruining the game of others. That's the way. I think I will actually switch it now. I think it's time. It's time for me to grow up as a Syllabear.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Level 13.
My strength is yours. I'm awake. Hmm. I'm awake.
Nice. We are playing two guys here. Me and him. That's only guys at that level, and maybe something else. Why would we be going together? This guy will die just randomly like that.
Our warriors have engaged.
There was somebody there. Where we are still not together. Okay, let's hunt if you want. But we don't have a dust or anything like that. On two. Gem would be nice. Please, oh my god, again.
I'm awake.
My god.
Anodora. Our time is short. Of course.
Could you attack him, please?
Anodora. Our time is short. Of course. Our time is short.
I can't play with that.
I'm awake. I'm awake. My strength is yours. I'm awake. I'm awake. My strength is yours.
You want something? I think you forget.
Where shall I strike?
I mean,
I'm awake. I'm awake. Where shall I strike? I'll strike this door.
Nice. Nice thinking.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Putting a dust into the bear's inventory. If he's not have mana. That's new, for me at least. Yeah, I didn't put it there, you asshole.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Okay, I have to clean creep a little bit because I got almost the item. Nope, you go, girl.
I'm awake. I'm awake. I'll make it.
That's too bad there. A mega creep there, so I don't have luck with that in the middle. I'm thinking there's a bounty on me on my ass, but you know, it doesn't matter. I have to creep right now. Don't please die. Again. Don't go there, don't go there, don't go there, don't go there, don't go there. I won't be writing that, you know, I give a shit about these guys. They're just screwing my games. So why should I? What was that? Slark. He doesn't have items, but you know what? He's killing those guys because they don't have any even levels. Which is nice.
What is your wish? Our time is short.
They should wait. They should wait. They will die right now. I mean, if they wait, we could definitely kill them because I got, you know, decent items, I would say. Level 14, these guys. Bad, 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 bad. I'm sorry, but this is fucking incredible. These guys don't know how to play. They shouldn't play. Every time I got team, it's retarded. Or fucking three guys left. Nice. Retarded team. They're in the action. They die in 5 seconds. And then you know what. Nice. If you would finish that. I really want to flank them.
Our allies' town needs help.
I'm serious. I'm playing DotA for fucking 100 tiers. I'm not gonna fucking just stay here, and say, oh my god, this is a good game because I'm fucking farmed. Well, no, it's not. And he fucked up only. Check shot that he got. I mean, as soon as you got the forfeit, you won't die. You know, you can leave. And maybe I can win it without you, you know. No share on this guy. Zero team. Again. And I got killed by useless bunch of assholes again. I'm complaining, but I'm tired of it. That's actually what's pissing me about DotA, like a lot. Like I'm ready to not play for 2 weeks. Yeah, sure. Game. Ooh. Yeah, you know, creeps for you. I guess it's worth it. And you will cast the Yep. Oh, definitely, definitely. Fuck off. I don't hear anything from you. We lost the game. They are farmed because of the kills. Nothing else. Kills you can prevent. They are farmed. Eh, maybe not if you are retard, but kills you can definitely prevent. These type of kills. Oh my god, he put the game on me. What a bitch. The good thing is that my bear is faster than him. Okay, now I actually stole him that much. So we might be able to kill him right now.
I'll make in Nordrasil's name.
Double kill.
Okay, we won the game. Yeah. We won.
Yay!
Lovely. I'm still feeling as we lost because, you know. Don't do it. Come on. Okay, that was a bad game for me. Because it was painful. Really, really painful. I don't feel like we won. Just die. I don't give a shit. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, thanks for watching. This will take 8 hours to upload. Definitely.